baby.
Hi. Hey. Sorry I'm late.
Wow, you look amazing. That dress is so good on you.
Thanks. You have great taste.
I know. Well, look, I know you wanted to be with your friends tonight. I just thought that we'd sit down, relax. Work has been rough. You don't want to hang out with those guys anyways. All they want to do is drink to get drunk and just act stupid, but that's not you.
You said that you liked them last week.
I didn't say that. I never said that. I hate your friends. You must be confused. You know, sometimes I feel like you're losing it.
Don't you just want to have one
hey, waiter?
Day?
Yes. The lady should be waiting for the lobby. And I will be there by his mother. How are we supposed to enjoy a nice night out together if you keep acting like a child?
All I said is that I'm tired of that food and I want to try new things.
And I want to be appreciated when I buy you a nice dress and take you out to a nice dinner. Capone's is our place. Do you not want to be together anymore?
That is not what I was saying.
Oh, you stupid bitch.
Excuse me?
Why are you ruining everything? Hmm? You know, I can leave you whenever I
what
want.
What is happening?
You'll never make it alone without me. You need me. And that's why I've put up with your shit for the last 2 months. Just fucking once, I thought I found a nice girl. Someone who's gonna appreciate the shit I do for her. But no. You're just another dumb slut who's out for my money. I haven't even seen your place. I can only imagine it's a shithole. Can you even hear me?